Hey man, we back out here in the storm. The storm just left us like maybe 10 minutes ago, and there's blow ups everywhere. You see this? This is what I deal with every day, man, for you guys. But anyways, well, there went that. Anyways, yeah, we out here trying to get some more blow ups for you guys. So without further ado, I'm gonna stop talking so much and we're gonna get at it. You don't know that. Try in that back corner, bro, like last time when I missed that big one. That corner all the way back there. No, all the way back there. That sucked, man. That messed up the whole damn intro. Yeah, yeah. They really can't see mine. See, this bait caster is so much easier on the wrist. There we go. There we go. Huh? Yeah, I'm on. Keep her down. I'm trying to keep her down. Yeah. Keep her down. Keep her down. Yep. Oh man, I just felt something pop. Can you help me out? I'm trying to keep her down at the same time. You're going right where I'm bringing. I know, I don't think she's small either. Oh, she's digging, bro. Oh. Yeah, it's spooky. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, he's a good one. About three. Yeah. I catch and release these guys. Sorry.
take that right there, we'll get you a pumpkin.
Uh-huh.
Hollow it out. Put him down in there. We'll put that lid box on the pumpkin, wrap it up with tinfoil, put it on an open fire. I like that cook.
Nice. Really? Yeah, oh, watch that. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, good.
Yeah. There we go. Put your arm up, bro.
Hey, you're trying to bite down on me.
Yeah, first one. Good one. About to let it go. Let me go this way. That came from the middle. Good fight, girl. Thank you. Let's do it again. Let's try to replicate it again. Man, I can see all them shads. Get out the grass. Oh no.
Baby bluegill.
Rest in peace, little buddy.
That's a small...
Yeah, he's crappie bait now. Oh my God. See, that's why we gotta find a way over there, bro. Or get our kayaks out here, man. Damn. We know how to hit them now. Damn, that was a massive one. I wouldn't be surprised if that was the same one from yesterday. Or a bigger one. I'm leaning towards a bigger one. I don't think today's gonna be like yesterday, back to back. There you go. Damn, them big girls must have moved out because of yesterday. That's what you're doing? I'm thinking the same thing. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, hell yeah.